Good day and welcome to Kamakwe News. The chairperson of the Democratic Alliance, which came second in the South African general elections, Helen, has expressed opposition to expelling Zimbabweans with Zimbabwe exemption permits by taking the permit away. She said their stay in South Africa must be regularized because they have contributed immensely to the South African economy. She also urged the South African government to give illegal immigrants a chance to regularize their status in South Africa. Zille further suggested that South Africa should attract foreign skilled workers and foreign entrepreneurs with financial means to start businesses in South Africa. She added that the Zimbabweans she knows in South Africa are highly skilled and are contributing a lot to the South African economy. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Kamakwe Media.